This morning's conversation is with regards to those secrets that you think that you should go with that to your grave. Are there things that you will never ever share with your partner? What circumstances are actually excusable for that kind of behavior? Are there things that you will not tell, come what may, even if you're tortured? And why? Hello, Classic.
Hello, my dear.
Hi.
Let me tell you something.
Yes.
I'm married for 10 years now.
You've been married for 10 years?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
I have 3 kids. Then,
So your husband Mzee, he doesn't know that the second kid is not his.
I mean, what
do you think are the implications the moment you tell, if you ever think about telling him? You've never thought about it. Okay.
Yes, I will tell him.
Yes. So that secret you will go to your grave.
Kabisa.
Wow.
Thank you. Good day.
Good day. There's a guy somewhere whose second child is not his, and she will not tell.